Do you work here?
Are you fucking kidding me? You've never waited a fucking table in your life, have you?
No, it wasn't. And fuck you for thinking it was.
That is fucking hilarious. Because you broke my fucking heart. And maybe I've done a lot of fucked up things in my life, but I've never lied to you.
Oh man, I did it. I fucked up your zen. But even the best girls will fuck you over, you know?
Yeah, you would fucking know, wouldn't you?
But I'm gonna need you to shut the fuck up about her, or I will fuck you. Literally. I will sneak into your bunk in the middle of the night, and I'll lick your pussy. Oh, fuck her. I'm gonna help you. Fuck, my glasses fell off.
I'll be right back.
I think I can reach it if I could just angle my fucking hand back there.
The fuck?
Fuck me.
What the hell happened?
With that fucking meth head.
Seriously?
Unjam the door. Step the fuck up. Don't you fucking leave me. Turn your fucking boyfriend. And realize what a fucking horse's ass you've been.
I'm a horse's ass?
Fuck yeah.
Fuck you! And this dryer!
Plotting my revenge on that redneck fucking deliverance extra. You want in?
Huh?
You already locked me in that fucking dryer.
Yeah, maybe I'll fucking turn it on this time. Make you spin around like a gerbil.
Well, it was a great fucking story. The whole village came out to watch you poop. Where the fuck is my mattress? What did you do to it? And she and her hick friend have been fucking with me. I need a new one. Fucked with me my whole fucking life.
You look terrific.
Fuck. All you want to do is fuck a woman or a black guy. I'm sorry, I'm so fucking stressed.
But I think this is truly fucking stupid.
I can't fucking believe you. Fuck. Wanna fuck in the pantry? A fucking binky for you to suck on until you feel better? Fuck you. Really fucking brilliant at it. Fuck you. Are you fucking kidding me? And fucked me. But she is fucked up. Get out. No fucking way. You fucked her up pretty good. Every day there's a fucking progress report on Tucky. I mean, you never fucking met him.
The fuck?
Dumb fuck mishandled the evidence. Leave the fucking state. It's part of my release. I'm a fuck up. And now I get to be a fuck up in a shithole apartment in Queens. I'm really fucking lonely, Piper.
Well, I'm sure you'll find somebody to keep your bed warm.
And smash the fucking windshield in. Davy fucking Crockett is my probation officer. Hang on his fat fucking ass. What the fuck? I don't fucking care. You can't just walk into my apartment.